विद्या, नेक्स्ट प्राइम एक्टिविटी दैट वी विल डिस्कस इज मेंटेनिंग फाइनेंशियल स्टेबिलिटी. परसूट ऑफ फाइनेंशियल स्टेबिलिटी हैज इमर्ज्ड एज अ की क्रिटिकल पॉलिसी ऑब्जेक्टिव फॉर द सेंट्रल बैंक्स इन द वेक ऑफ द रीसेंट ग्लोबल फाइनेंशियल क्राइसिस. सेंट्रल बैंक्स हैव अ क्रिटिकल रोल टू प्ले इन अचीविंग दिस ऑब्जेक्टिव. दो फाइनेंशियल स्टेबिलिटी इज नॉट एन एक्सप्लिसिट ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द रिजर्व बैंक इन टर्म्स ऑफ द रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट 1935, इट हैज बीन एन एक्सप्लिसिट ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द रिजर्व बैंक सिंस द अर्ली 2000s. In 2009, the Reserve Bank set up a dedicated financial stability unit, mainly to put in place a system of continuous monitoring of the macro financial system. The department's remit includes conduct of macroprudential surveillance of the financial system on an ongoing basis, developing models for assessing financial stability in going forward, preparation of half-yearly financial stability reports, development of a database of key variables which could impact financial stability, in coordination with the supervisory wings of the Reserve Bank, development of a time series of a core set of financial indicators, conduct of systemic stress tests to assess resilience. Now, Vidya, following the establishment of the Financial Stability Unit, the Reserve Bank started publishing periodic financial stability reports, with the first financial stability report, FSR, being published in March 2010. FSRs are now being published on a half-yearly basis in June and December. Now, coming to the tools, the Reserve Bank makes use of a variety of tools and techniques to assess the building up of systemic risks in the economy and to provide critical inputs in this respect to its policy making departments. The tools include a financial stress indicator, a contemporaneous indicator of conditions in financial markets and in the banking sector, systemic liquidity indicator for assessing stresses in availability of systemic liquidity, a fiscal stress indicator for assessing buildup of risks from the fiscal side, a network model of the bilateral exposures in the financial system for assessing the interconnectedness in the system, a banking stability indicator for assessing risk factors having a bearing on the stability of the banking sector, a series of banking stability measures for assessing the systematic importance of individual banks.
Yes, I got this.
Very well, Vidya.